It's time now for baseball from the great state of Texas and Globe Life Park. We expect a good battle out of this Conquest matchup between the Outlaws and the Rangers. It's baseball on the show, and it's coming up next. So coming to the plate, Ricky Henderson. He will lead this one off today. Here comes the first pitch. Liner toward right center. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. Standing in, Brandon Phillips. He'll get here. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. There's a shot out to right center field. And this is going to kick up against the wall out near the 377 marker. The run is in to score, and they take an early 1-0 lead. Now at the plate, Joey Votto. Becomes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. 0-1 the count. From the belt, the pitch. Into center field, line drive, base hit. And they'll get it in quickly. It's first and third now with nobody out. So here's the cleanup hitter, Yoenis Cespedes, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. First pitch on its way. Sends that one out of play for strike one. And a slider is way low, but a good job there to knock this one down. Runners are at first and third with none out. Now the fastball is right by him as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning. Now at the plate, Matt Carpenter. First pitch of the at-bat. Swung on but fouled off to the left. Nothing in one count. Here it comes. Line drive to center field. Catch made in center. Here comes the runner from third. And that'll score the run from third as they go up 2-0 now. So it's a runner at first with two gone. And next is the catcher, Wilson Ramos. Here's the first pitch to him. Line towards center field. In there, a base hit. Ready now, Xander Bogaerts. Another first inning RBI opportunity for him here. From the stretch, a bouncer to the left side. Taken there by Cabrera. Little pitch and catch chance for Odor at second base, and that'll do it. And here's the second-generation big leaguer, Delino DeShields. He leads things off here in the bottom half of the first. First pitch on its way. Good fastball as he gets the swing and a miss. And that misses 1-1. Tough to get fooled any worse than that. He's in a hole now, 1-2.
After that swing, you just got to reset yourself. You still have a strike to work with, and you can't be thinking about how silly you just looked on that last pitch.
Popped him up. Ramos over to his left, and he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. Now to the plate, Elvis Andrews. Here it comes now to Andrews. And he lays off there, 1-0.
Well, I think that's a great spot for that pitch. In on the hands, it wasn't a strike, but if he can command the movement in there, he's going to be very effective in this one.
1-1 the count. Now the 1-1 pitch. There's a well-hit ball out to right center field. Andrus will take the turn and head for second here. Now batting, Joey Gallo. From the belt, kicks and deals. And a high strike to begin the at-bat. It's 0-1. Now a good pitch around the knees, but it doesn't quite catch the bottom of the zone.
Clearly staying away from him in this at-bat with that runner in scoring position tells me they're trying to force him to reach for something and maybe roll over on it.
Swing and a miss as he ran that two-seamer right by him for the second out. From the stretch, here's the pitch. In there, and it's 0-1. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. Striding in, Yasiel Puig. He'll get us started in the top of the second. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Swing and a ball lifted in the air toward the line and right. And that'll get down for a base hit. Billy Hamilton will come on to pinch hit now with a runner at first and nobody out. And he just misses inside with the fastball there. Back up the middle. Andrus fields it cleanly. Odor. And that didn't work out too well as the pinch hitter comes on to bounce into a double play. Digging in now, Ricky Henderson. He singled and scored in his first appearance in this one. Here's the first pitch to him. Stung into the gap in right center for what should be extra bases. Running hard, he's digging for second. And he'll make it to second base now with two gone. Man at second here with two away. And stepping in, the second baseman, Brandon Phillips. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Hit on the ground out to short. There is Andrus. And nothing will come of the two-out double as the inning is over. Darren O'Day, the 6'4" right-hander, comes in out of the bullpen to do the pitching. Leading off the inning, Rougned Odor, and they'll need him to get something going here. Watches a fastball right there for strike one.
Hey, these mechanics ain't out of the textbook, the art of pitching, but he seems to be effective with what he's doing.
1-2.
Swung underneath that pitch, so he was either trying to elevate the ball or he was expecting a pitch to be a sinker and drop more than it did.
This is pulled into right. But he will come on strong out there in right and pull this one down for the first down. Coming to the plate now, Patrick Wisdom. He's set. Here it comes. Cold strike as the slider gets the outside corner.
Great spot with that pitch down and away. He'll be fine coming out of the bullpen in this one if he can keep hitting that spot.
And a swing and a miss as they got him with the slider there, two away. Shinsu Chu at the plate now. He'll try to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. Here's the first pitch to him. In there, 0-1. Good hard slider there, but it runs away. It's a ball and a strike. A ball and two strikes now.
One ball.
Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. Still 1-2.
When you have two strikes on you, as a hitter, if you get something that you can handle, you have to find a way to do some damage with it. That was
a swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. In is Joey Votto now. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Line drive to left. Gallo is there, and he'll bring this one in. Here's Yoenis Cespedes, 0-for-1 for him here in this one. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Line toward the gap in left center. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. So bases are empty here with two gone, and that'll bring up the sweet-swinging Matt Carpenter. He's set, and the pitch. Maybe trying to back him up a bit there with the fastball. Fly ball right down the line and left, and that will end up a foul ball. The 1-1 is swung on and missed, and that's strike two.
Hey, boys, you talk about getting your A swing off. That's what it looks like right there. A guy with massive power letting it eat.
The Shields is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the side. Here's the catcher, Jet Bandy, as we move on to the bottom of inning number. Standing 6-3, gets the ball now out of the bullpen. First pitch of the at bat, and a slider tails outside for ball one. In there, and it's even at one.
You know, you think it's an eight-hole hitter right there. You shouldn't be taking that fastball, and you're right. But when you got the pitcher hitting behind you, you sometimes sit off speed because that's the pitch you're usually going to get. The pitcher does not want to get beat by you, and he's not afraid to walk you and hand it over to an AB against the pitcher.
Swing and a miss, and that'll get a groan from the home supporters here. One away. Nomar Mazara will move into the on-deck circle now to try to get something started here with one gone in the inning. First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike. Giles is at least partially known for his big power slider. A lot of break on that pitch, but what makes it unique is how hard he's able to throw it. 0-2, here it is. Pulled toward right center field. Henderson is in pursuit. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. Stepping into the box, Delino DeShields, 0-for-1 after a pop out in foul territory his first time through.
Oh, that's
4-1. hit hard on the ground to second. Phillips is there. Throw on to first, and the ball game is over. Well, sometimes that defining moment of the game is the ending. He came in and erased any hope the opposition may have had, and for that, he's our top player of the game.
Well, you know he wants that one pitch back that led to the lone hit, but it was pretty awesome watching him do his thing. He had guys off balance and flailing at the plate all game long, so he really was the story.